All right, y'all. About to meet up. Uber? Jace. About to head to the airport. Hello. Good. All right, see you guys at the airport.
Welcome aboard 1248, nonstop service to Phoenix, continuing service to Denver. Your captain is Steve Williams and First Officer Shane Osler have advised us flight time will be a very short 55 minutes. At 29,000 feet currently, weather in Phoenix is partly cloudy, pretty nice. Temperature is 75 degrees Fahrenheit, which is about 24 degrees Celsius. And in just a minute, we're going to be showing you a very important safety video concerning our Boeing 737 aircraft.
Thank you. Just landed in Phoenix, busy Sky Harbor as usual. About to go meet up with my buddy Dallas. And we're about to head to the woods, see if we can't find a giant mule deer buck. Follow along with me, guys. All right, y'all, what is up? Starting this video out kind of similar to how we did the elk hunting video. Going around my buddy Dallas's rig, getting set up for his mule deer hunt in New Mexico. A unit that borders our Arizona unit, so pretty excited to be checking out some new country. New country as far as I haven't hunted it before, but I've driven through it plenty of times. We know where we're going to go check out, but we just don't know the quality of deer that are going to be in there. So we're really excited this morning to get out and get camp set up and go see if we can't find a few bucks and see if we can't find one Dallas wants to shoot. So follow along with me, guys. Take a walk through. This is Becky's Coos whitetail buck. Really cool looking buck. As we go over to Dallas's big 2-point. Also another very, very, very cool whitetail buck. We go over here. Dallas's mule deer buck. His biggest one so far. We are trying to top that right there. So see what happens, guys. A couple more mule deer bucks. A couple of the bulls he's killed. That one's really nice, but it's kind of funky right side. Today is Friday, November 3rd, I believe. The hunt for New Mexico opens November 4th, Saturday. So New Mexico's a little bit different than Arizona, but we're going to go out there, get camp set up, like I said, see if we can't find a good buck for Dallas to shoot. Follow along with me, guys. I'm excited. Going to try and film the whole thing again for you guys. You guys know the rig. Dallas's Dirty Max with this toy hauler. Very nice setup. We're about to head out, load up the second four-wheeler, and head out to the hill. So. It's
I bet I pick up my pace. It's a race.
Alright y'all, here we go. Just crossed over on the New Mexico side of things. I'm gonna find a place to get the fifth wheel parked and go for a little ride, see if we can't find a big buck to stalk tomorrow. Super pumped. Hopefully BBD in the future. What we're looking for is a big old mule deer buck. Our goal on this hunt is to just find a mature representative of the unit, but we also want to beat Dallas's 4-point that he has on the wall. We'll see what this unit has to offer. We've been in here a lot, driven through it a lot. We know there's deer in here that we would want to take, so super excited to get out there and hunt a new piece of land and just get to know this area some more. Follow along with us, guys, and hopefully show you an adventure. Fingers crossed. All right, y'all, opening morning, November 4th, 3rd or the 4th? November 4th, Saturday. Sounds like a damn shooting gallery all around us. But we've seen a herd of does, about 6 does, and that's about it. So we're gonna cover some ground and see if we can't find a buck. Get into a little bit easier glassing country because we notice it's real thick over here where we're at. We're seeing a little sign scattered, but nothing too promising to tell us to stay here. So we're gonna move on, see if we can't find a buck, guys. Stick with us. So, there's 3 bucks in that group that we were looking at, but nothing quite ready to shoot yet, I don't think. One was a decent forky, 2-point, missing one side, and then the other two were small yearling bucks. It's just crazy we're learning how to hunt a new way because we're used to getting up really high and being able to see forever and glassing and glassing and glassing. And here in this area, so many junipers and scrub oak that these deer could be anywhere. Alright y'all, here we go. Four-wheeler ride to a buck killing spot. Baby. Buck killing spot. Here we go. Buck killing spot. Alright y'all, what is up? Little update, day two of the hunt. This morning ran into some coos deer, one decent coos buck, and some mule deer does. Like I said, we're chasing after a big mule deer buck for Dallas. We want to find a decent one at least. This hunt's turning out to be a little bit more difficult than we thought, but that's why we call it hunting, and the journey is what it's all about for me anyways. Just enjoying being up here with my buddy and chasing these deer. So we're in a new spot this afternoon. I'm gonna walk in here and see if we can't find a buck to get on, and maybe Dallas can get a shot at him, guys.
I'm just sitting here, I got time, it's clear to see from up here, the world seems small. We can sit together, it's so beautiful, you and me, we meant to be in the great outdoors, forever free.
Y'all, Dallas just shot at a giant freaking buck I found for him. We weren't set up all the way before he shot, so he's walking over there right now to see if he can recover him, so fingers crossed. Alright guys, I'm going through such a range of emotions right now. That was such a cluster. We had all the time in the world on that buck, and we rushed the shot, and I wasn't on him with the binos, so Dallas is on his way over there right now to see if he can recover him. He felt like it was a good shot. It was 540 yards, a little bit of wind, but it was in our face, so we didn't see the buck go anywhere after the shot. But like I said, I was trying to find him in the camera when he shot, and I wasn't on him with the binos, so I have no clue what happened to the buck after he shot. So range of emotion, guys. That's what hunting's all about, the highs and the lows. We were on a low because we hadn't seen any bucks, and we were on a high because I found that monster buck. And we shot, we rushed a shot, and now we don't know what happened to him, so we're back on a low again. Range of emotion, guys. We found some blood. Dallas's buck that he shot at, fucking giant. Oh yeah, what is that, guts?
I don't know what that is, dude.
Or lung. Should we give him some time?
I already jumped him, dude.
You already jumped him once. I wish I would have been on him with the binos, dude. I would have known. So pissed at myself. Dallas, this is a dope buck. Alright y'all, what's up? Morning of day four, Wednesday.
It's Tuesday?
Yeah. Oh. Tuesday. Morning of day four. Dallas shot that buck last night around 5 p.m. We got over there, found some blood, and we think we bumped him a little bit, so
Made the decision to back out last night and come back this morning, so just got light enough to where we can see. We found where we last saw the buck. We think he's dead. We reviewed the footage last night and it was a little far back, the hit, but we think it clipped some vitals, and hopefully we're gonna go down there and find him dead, because he's a good buck and we're excited to find him. So follow along with us, guys. Keep our fingers crossed and hopefully we can recover this trophy buck. All right, guys, you got anything to say to us?
I hope we find this deer.
Me too.
What just happened, Dallas?
Found the deer.
Woo!
He's a good buck.
Where's he at?
He's right there, dude.
Yeah, baby!
Hell yeah.
Homie, yeah.
Dude, that was way up there, too, when I seen it. Oh, dude, he's got mass. Big buck down.
BBD, baby! Hold on, I'm coming. Woo-hoo! Look at that deer.
Dude, split eye guards.
Holy shit. Look at the body on it. Hang on. He's been dead a while. Too long, though.
Hell yeah, dude. Look at those eye guards. You gotta kick it right here.
Man, I seen some junk over there.
Oh, dude. Look at those boards.
Woo!
I can't believe it. Dude, I've waited a long time for this. We put in a lot of hours. It's been an emotional roller coaster. It's been tough.
What a buck.
This buck has mass. This buck has length.
I told you it wasn't wide, but look at those forks.
Dude, this buck has it all. Jace, thanks for the help, man. I know it's a long travel for you.
Hell yeah. You know I love to do it, buddy.
These eye guards are insane, dude.
I'll be on every one of your hunts I can.
I'm so excited, dude. I can't wait till you get a tag, man.
That's what it's all about right there, baby.
Big buck down, man.
We held out. Passed on 3 2-points on the first day. We knew...
Look at that body.
It was going to be a hard hunt. Everyone was having a real hard time.
Wilder. You heard it run, baby.
Burgers.
Burgers saved the day on this buck. It'll be hard to keep, but we'll get him. Thinking shoulder mount, guys. Thinking shoulder mount.
Oh, yeah. He ain't gonna be hard to keep.
All right, dude. Well, let's take care of him.
Let's get some pics.
Let's get him out of here.